guest is originally from Danville, Illinois. He enjoys cold beer and hot music. Says that he and his mom don't see eye to eye on his love life. And he claims that his job has cost him several relationships. Please welcome Robert Faggot.
Hey, Max, you are one handsome guy. Whoa. I don't normally like to fly, but I am changing my mind. Listen, we don't have much time, so we want to play, okay?
I'm ready.
I'm ready to play anytime too, Max, all right? You know the rules?
You can come fly.
Look, you don't get them like this that often, all right? The childhood prank known as a wet willy involves putting a wet finger in someone's what? Anywhere you want to put it, Max, all right? Ear? It's pathetic. It's just, I'm an old horny woman, all right? All right.
Where to?
May I have the D, please?
You may have the D. Here comes the D question.
Start off with tile number 5 and tile number 10.
An N and a T.
I'll try the T, Chuck.
It's a consuming desire.
Young breasts.
Things that are firm.
Yes. Yes!
Though most planets are named after Roman deities, what is the only one named for a figure in Greek mythology? Venus, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus. Jupiter is Roman, I believe. I can't even put a finger on Uranus. Oh. You're gonna cut that out. Okay. I didn't even just say that on television.
Devin, describe these things that are thrown out. Things that are thrown out. Ready, go.
Oh, it's another word for your ass.
This is a type of vegetable. It's long stem.
Zucchini?
No, it's a fancy one. It's got the, this is my, well, that pass. Yeah. Asparagus. Right. Okay, this is Greenland, basically.
Look at these sweet, two beautiful young children talking dirty on television.
I got it from it being a long vegetable.
You sure you did?
Frank Wind? No.
I don't think that's correct. Select again.
Below. Under.
Mm-hmm. Kathy?
Under. Panties.
Hmm.
Oh, well, maybe
is
the next
one. It's a raid.
We all know Roy Rogers is the king of the cowboys, and his wife is known as the queen of the West. What's her stage name, Jacques?
Dale Evans.
Is it Dale Evans? Would you just hold this for a minute, Paige? Thanks. Just hold it up. Yeah, good. So we know.
A P and a P.
Oh, I think I'll have to take a P.
Okay.
Now, to win this car, you need to answer this question with the letters VD.
Okay. An animal that crawls around, it's kind of seafood.
Crawls around kind of seafood.
It's kind of seafood. It's also kind of VD.
Right, describe for Denise these things that are contagious.
This is the kissing disease.
Oh, VD?
The kissing disease? Mononucleosis. I can't believe I said that. I apologize to America for saying that. Well, I knew it was something
Denise,
similar.
There's no reason to apologize, but you set kissing back 100 years.
And take a look at your word. Everybody at home has gotten the word. They're looking at it. Vicky, you lead off with the first clue, please.
Stiff.
Rigid.
Okay, Dick.
Upright.
Tall.
Okay, Vicky.
Erect.
Yes, very good.
Great clue.
Perfect clue. Perfect clue.
Animal songs for $300 to the pot. According to the lyrics of this 1967 hit song by a famous singing duo, orangutans are skeptical.
Orangutans, Wink.
Oh. Did I say orangutan? I didn't. No, I didn't. I did not say that.
In the word, the clue is some winning teams have long ones.
Speak.
Wait till he says go.
You have to wait till I say go. Here we go. Some winning teams have long ones. I'm not going to tell you whether that's right or not. Some winning teams have long ones.
Streaks.
You have to wait till I say go, Jim. Ready? Go. Oh, I can't believe it.
Streaks.
That's right.
You're a good player. You really are. I know you don't feel too good at this moment, but it was a pleasure having you here on Card Sharks. On Card Sharks. On Blockbusters. We'll take that from the top. Give me a beat. Give me a beat while I look at the want ads.
Worth $1,000 in bonus print, put you one ahead. An expert really knows how to pick them. Want to guess?
Nope, I don't know how to bet.
Okay.
I'll take two more letters. I'll take tile 5 and tile 4.
O and a G.
I'll take the O, Chuck. I'll take a guess. Monkeys. I guess not.
What kind of expert do you have in mind there, Peter?
A special one.
G?
I'll take the C.
An expert really knows how to pick them is the clue.
I don't. None of the bonus letters are there. I'll guess. Jockeys.
Well, actually, that's reasonable. That makes sense that an expert would know how to pick a jockey if you're at a horse race and that kind of thing. So that's not so bad.
Oh.
It's not right, but it's not so bad. But now,
the T.
An expert really knows how to pick them. Can't give you the last letter.
Lockett.
I am really on the verge of resigning. I want you to know that right now. You know what it is, Peter?
I do know, Chuck. It's pockets.
Yeah, that's the only one left.